Do please feel free to make it a bloodbath!
My audience tends to love a good sink.
Upgrade my weapon to go fast.
Why would you do that?
That was for money. He got boots on legs out there, because,
Oh, yeah.
Your soul
will be mine.
Automatic, so He's shooting like it ain't nothing. Yup, dead. So let me grab this archer head. Yup. Hey, yo, let me hit me. Oh, burnt. Oh, burnt. Burnt. So I get my money. Ooh, burnt. That's how you sacrifice yourself. Oh, burn them and got my health back. Ooh, burnt. And I got my ammo clip. Oh, there's a giant again. He's back with cleanness. Even though he killed you, Sean. I just want to spawn from out of there. Come on. Yeah, they already know what I need. Jump out of there. Come on. That was the last zombie.
Yeah, I killed.
Man, stop lying. You ain't killing. I killed. You were totally for touching me. Stop being retarded. Kill him, they keep touching me like it's something. Get off me! Get off! Oh, buddy. Get off. Get off me! I wanna touch the ball head! See, I can't imitate his cry though. It was funny because he only get off me. Get off me! He built you down. You weren't even crossing. You ain't dipping.
What?
Shoot it 3 times and you'll get the FHR 40. So shoot a zombie in the hand until he dies. Pick up the coin and kill a zombie with a melee. It doesn't matter if you're dead or not, as long as you kill him immediately. And if you see another zombie, it's good to shoot a body shot and then kill it with melee. That's when you jump downstairs. And if you jump over your friend, you did the glitch right. So then put the coin in. Put your weapon, reload. And then get the sentry gun. Run. So if you ever like slide, you want to make sure you jump. And if you don't jump, then you might mess up the glitch, but it's a good thing because I jumped. And it doesn't matter if you have to like do the slide jump anyways. You gotta like make sure that you get it. Don't find you a bag, so you don't pick it up. That's how a lot of people be talking. I'm still talking. That's how the dudes be talking. So if you find the instant kill, like 3 zombies, and then the glitch will start. If the glitch does not start, then you might need that bag actually. So if you ever find you another zombie, you need like smash 1 more. If your friend wants to kill it, then it'll be more, so smack 1. And then smack 2 if you can have a chance. And as you do that, the glitch has started, so start shooting zombies. But if you don't shoot the zombies as soon as you can, then teeth are gonna close on. No, you got slimies after you. I mean, no, you got the car. You almost killed yourself. And that was in the end of it.
So, this car is slapping.
No, you just ended it. It's gone.
That wood is perfect for boarding those windows.
Want to complete your boy see if we can get that to that 5,000 thing. Dang, that's what you keep doing. I'm doing the thing that you did.
What?
Kept jumping wrong. We try to jump up this thing. Ooh, not my boy. He's here.
Yeah.
see, do you want to close now? Don't you? Did he just stop them to you? He better not. You better stop.
Skeesh. Skeesh.
Turn the double. Below. Tear him in.
Cross him up,
Right now, cross him up. You did it! Get us out, man! Cross him in! Don't get you.
Yank it out.
Damage unless it's cluster bombs. Show you what happened.
I don't care. You want me to
lock here? No. Yeah, you care, because then why you get mad?
Because you don't pick people up. You ain't nobody's friend, but when they don't pick you up, you get mad.
I don't get mad. Nah, because I look at what you're doing. If I see it's like 600 zombies running around you, then I'm like, all right.
I look at what I'm doing.
To see what's happening. Cause if I see one zombie that you can easily kill and then don't get me up, that means you ain't trying
to
get me
up. Play.
If I see 100 zombies
just
running around me, I am going to get mad.
Then I say shut up and play.
Cause you get mad.
No, you
get mad. How I shut up and play?
You can't shut up.
Leo, say my name.
You can't shut up.
Cause you mad that
I'm dead.
I ain't picking you up.
Why you all come for me? Y'all must like me. Okay for me. But y'all don't wanna come for him. Oh y'all yeah, son around the corner. All come for me, but not you. Now okay. Come for me. Coming for me, but not him. Well, I got sweet meat. Gone for him.
Oh, I'm about to hit the box again. You're gonna need to hit that box again, bro.
Yes, I got the ski gun. Oh, I got down for 5 times. I haven't got saved.
What box is where?
2 times. I only got saved 2 times. I mean, not saved 2 times. I died.
You got saved 3 times. Chance laser me down, then you have to.
I am
show you how that thing is. You know what I said? The new DLC, DLC 4, which is the space. That's why they kept changing it. Because, it was a picture of them in the wood. gun and stuff. Like, what the word? They must be updating it. Boom, here it comes. Relax within. A gun and up in the town. Now here comes this one. In his face, gunning. Still didn't get checked my stuff.
Can you shoot her?
How's the game racist? Because you're walking to a black boy.
That silly little robot alone is not part of the official process.
No, I do. You're a couple kid. Got black people. But also got white people.
Don't look at me. Those people that made the game.
Oh. I know all of the developers are white, basically. Ew. All of them.
I feel like I'm having a deja vu.
Every single one is white.
It would really help our full court press if we had the power to
work. They're mainly designers. Every single developer are white.
Yeah, I knew you were trying to get up there. As soon as you saw on my screen, you said it. Then stop.
So I don't even play it. Just if I die.
Why you wanna die? What, cause you ain't got money or something?
I suck.
How do you suck?
I used to be one that y'all never knew about glitches.
What are you talking about? No one knows anything. I don't do glitches. I said around 27 because of the glitches. That's why I said it's nice, basically. So y'all want fast food. You touch them, they don't have to walk into them, just run into them.
Can I get money?
Yeah, you just slide to a dude. You're gone, $60 right there. All you gotta do is do it through windows too. I always get there. My hand through the window or something. Not you.
For a while.
They can't touch me. They don't put me in the bed. You're up in the kitchen.
They're still here.
They can still hit you. It's just that you gotta don't slide to them. That's like an instant. Why? there. Why did you? I said, don't do it, man. Don't jump. Don't jump. Don't jump. Oh my shit. freaking got crossed up by some clown.
Yo,
the clown on your own side, you go right up. Right up.
Why is he down there? He knew. He knew what was coming. They did. Here they go.
How did he get down there so quick?
I don't know.
That's what Lil be talking about. But John Brown, he thought they weren't down there. No one should be down there because, duh.
Here's some system up.
They call Sam or Sam Tex Grenades. They are useful grenades. I'm trying to shoot these, sir.
I'm just dabbing.
I'm gonna throw that out.
A cop!
You forget cops are really strong and if they run at you, they can double hit you, they hit you with the back. Rack, For DLC, that's why I showed you. Omega. That's how I can see shooting you with the things, healing with me. That's your death. It's called, yeah, yeah. I'm armed by your death, even though I ain't sick. I should do your own heart. I should tell you your heart. You already know what's happening. But I should look like a con. A con. Bitch, monk. Alright, y'all. I was in y'all. Let's sit down. That's just going on my arm, man. I wanna kill you too. Get started. Oh, my team. And Sean, I'm playing it for some reason. He got mad at the game. Thank you. does. Oh, because it's 5 against 4. Sean's not playing. 5 against 6. Russian getting mad or happy. I'm Russian attacking them again. Good job, General. Good job, General. Melee time. be dead now. They usually climb over here, or at least run through there.
I have an RVN! That shouldn't even be possible, man!
I'm going to Mauler again. First. Nah, I got him first. I got him alone. It's got the airline going. DJ.
Thank you.